kind of shocked that Freckle Bitches never opened up in Steelport, but then again, Councilman Phillips never did have a fucking sense of humor.